Welcome to all of us to our global sisterhood meditation, where we will deepen into this moon week's theme. Let us greet each other by opening our hearts and send waves of love and gratitude to all who are gathered here from all over the world. Imagine all these waves of love and gratitude merge and then wash over the whole earth, all life forms, including the rest of humanity. We here in the Praying Sisterhood are on a daily vision quest together, where we help each other to bear to face patriarchy as it is, where we are seeking answers together on how to free and heal humanity and the earth from patriarchy, where we hold intentions for, pray for, and think out plans for this healing to be manifested, where we contemplate, imagine, dream, and envision the beauty we, humanity, can choose to be, and where we stir ourselves into action on behalf of all life on earth. Ultimately, our goal is a humanity of life lovers. A humanity where it is unthinkable for men to be violent, sexually abusive, rape, or make war. A humanity where it is unthinkable for us to take more from life than we truly need. Let us center ourselves in this moment and this moon week's theme while we breathe and connect deeply with the earth in the way that is most relaxing for us. Each here and now, we are invited to rest and relax deeply within the silence, harmony, and peace of the endless space of life that is within us and around us all the time. There is so much suffering in the world because of patriarchal evil. Most of it will be gone when we have freed ourselves from the patriarchal power over life paradigm. We may, each of us, suffer physically, mentally, emotionally, or spiritually in this moment, but we are all eternally cradled by the silence, harmony, and peace of life resting within its own wholeness. Life resting within its own holy presence. This holy presence of life resting within itself holds the cauldron all the choices of each now. And when we relax and become fully present to this here and now, as it is, collectively and personally, fully present to the life we are and are a part of, we become cauldron keepers who know that the future can be changed now if there are enough of us standing together with undivided will and intent. The magic of life is not something intangible. It is who we, humanity, and all cosmic beings with free will, choose to be, and what we choose to create each now. The magic of life is this now, which is eternally open to change. We will take a few moments where we find that place of magical restfulness where all things become possible. For the next 7 minutes, we will contemplate our theme. we may not have a fully clear vision, but we will for the next 10 minutes hold the intention that the healing we are seeking through this moon week's theme is manifested. May we, humanity, choose to live in beauty, blending with the beauty of the earth. May all women, men, and children feel and express the wisdom, love, and beauty that we are. Peace on earth and peace within every heart. Hope we meet again next Saturday.